High School for this, our pre-music performance assessment concert. This is such a critically important time of year for our young musicians as they continue to learn and grow and working towards our most important performance of the year for assessment, our music performance assessment. And so what tonight is all about is giving our young musicians the opportunity to get a run of their program while getting world-class feedback from our incredible adjudicators that we have here this evening. And we'll introduce and thank them for just a moment. But we did just want to say a few words ahead of time so that you have an idea of what you're seeing as we're going through this process. Each group will perform three tunes to be evaluated for our high school students, Sickles High School, next Thursday at Blake High School. And then our middle school colleagues will be the next week after that. And so we thank you so much in advance for providing such a great and attentive audience for our musicians as they get a good run through this very, very important process. So, helping us with our announcements this evening is our fantastic intern from the University of South Florida. Please welcome Ms. Anisha Johnson.